Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Siti Zubaida and I'm from Madrasah Al-Jinniyah Islamiyah and I'm the first batch to join the mahasiswa. Before the training, right? I feel from what my ustaz has briefed us, this training is about training our spirituality, and I kind of anticipated that I can boost my spirituality through this training, and not only for myself, but I hope that all my fellow friends, my fellow Pre-2 friends, will also gain not something but many things from this training. And alhamdulillah, from what I've gone through for a day and a half, coming to 2 days now, the training has greatly benefited us all, and it's obvious, the effect is very obvious among us all. We truly express ourselves, and we all feel very different from who we are before we attended this training. And after a day going through this training, I had mixed feelings at night before I sleep when I reviewed everything. So I feel that I'm beginning to become a new person, and I hope that not just me.